Do you guys remember what the part of the heart is called that takes the blood out to the rest of the body?
It's not often that students get to go inside the animals that they are learning about.
The whale that you see behind me was actually made by the anatomy and physiology students the very first year. They took actually rolls of plastic from Home Depot and actually constructed the whale from scratch.
I'm inside the inflatable whale. We got to see what the heart looked like and what parts of the heart there was, and they told us about how long it was and how heavy it was.
The whale is just a part of the shared experience.
Well, this is our fourth annual Tritt Pope Science Day for the elementary school STEM students at Tritt Elementary. We have the high school students collaborating and interacting with the elementary school students.
Learning stations were set up across the campus of Pope High School. The stops included a hands-on look at robotics. Sparking an interest in chemistry. Getting a feel for biology. And taking a virtual reality field trip to the rainforest.
So fun going around, learning different things. It's not like you're stuck in a classroom writing down on the paper. You actually get to go around and you get to be hands-on.
If this wasn't enough, the students were also encouraged to look towards the heavens in the Pope Planetarium.
Every time we turn on the projector and they see the stars on the screen, you can just hear a chorus of like, whoa, it's like this is so amazing.
And it is.
It's an amazing way to learn.
For Cobb Ed TV, I'm station manager Josh Dempsey.